Well, a clinical trial firm Medpace is being acquired by a London-based private equity firm for $915 million. Medpace conducts clinical trials for companies worldwide that want to bring new drugs and medical devices to market. Dr. August Trundle, the founder and CEO of Medpace, will continue to lead the management team. Headquartered off Red Bank Road in Madisonville, Medpace has more than 1,500 employees and operations in more than 45 countries.